since the very first bedtime, all the world, children know, once their mothers and fathers tuck them in and shut off the light, that there are monsters hiding in their closets, waiting to emerge. But what they don't know is, it's nothing personal, it's just their job.
Mongolia. Mike, does this look like Mongolia to you?
Yeah,
okay, remember the fifth grade? You spent all your time passing notes to Susan Boyle? The rest of us, we're studying geography. This is not Mongolia.
Would you listen to this? Blame it on the little guy. However, you know, he must have read the schedule wrong, but it's one eye!
Come on, don't take it personally.
You would think
it. Come on, don't be so sad.
Mm-hmm. Tonight, before the dessert course, we present for your pleasure the traditional cheese trolley. To start, we have an excellent clochette, creamy, very nice, very light. Next, a brandy, hearty, with a surprising bite, I think you find. And finally, the pièce de résistance, very special, very well.
To shed some light on the subject.
Next spring, two of the world's greatest minds are in a race to create the most astonishing invention ever imagined.
Prepare to be amazed!
One is in it for the glory.
I invented it! Me! Me! Me!
The other, to find the family he's never had.
This family's a little different.
Now, here's what you gotta do. You gotta help me find the key.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Meet the Robinsons.
I haven't slept in 8 days! I've got the canteen patch! Each patch is the equivalent